So a little update on the truck. It runs fine for the most part. It seems like I'm having like a possible fuel starvation issue at some point, maybe like when the pump gets hot. I'm not sure if the pump itself is defective or not, but I'm still looking into that issue. But other than that, everything else is working properly. The AC, the transmission, the motor, no issues with them. Just added a washer, windshield washer fluid bottle because I didn't have one. This is the coolant overflow. So everything on the truck works with the exception of that fuel issue that I'm telling you guys it has once in a while. I threw my other wheels onto the truck. But yeah, I'm just trying to figure out that possible fuel issue. Then after that, we should be good to get it tuned. Because it's still on the, I guess if you want to call it factory tune, that's supplied with the control pack.